be the first person.
That's okay.
What is one thing that stuck out during today's lesson?
Stuck out to me, I think it's just the... You know, how much the church is supposed to be a family and love each other. I think sometimes I don't think of the church that way as much as I should have.
Steven, do you remember any of the verses that Daniel used in this lesson today?
Yes. First, 2 Corinthians 5, like 14 to 21. The love of Christ controls.
We went to Romans.
Okay. Do you remember? Do you remember what?
That we're all family.
As ambassador of Christ.
Mahalo. Family.
Yeah.
Yep.
What effect does it have?
For us.
Accepted because you already are accepted by God and by your family. That we're all brothers and sisters in Christ.
Not influence anything.
Influence is the way we treat each other.
How so?
Why do you always have a follow-up question?
Well, because I don't...
Who believes that Jesus Christ died for them.
Okay.
I wrote them down, but I don't remember.
You don't actually remember them.
But not off the top of my head.
Okay, okay.
Just the fact of seeing everyone in the youth group and in our church as family and that we're brothers and sisters in Christ and we should treat each other as such.
Okay.
What stood out to me was how we as a family of believers should be able to love each other, and that should show so much that everyone is looking in can see the love and see that we're believers just purely by our love. And what's a way that we can show love to our family?
Well, to be supportive of our family and to guide them. And to definitely listen to our family and build each other up.
Closing thoughts as we're about to leave.
Yeah.
Camp Tejas, it's been a really good camp. Centered on God and His word. I can't recommend whoever's watching this to go to Camp Tejas sometimes.
The Camp Tejas.
I
actually studied.
I greet you, King His love, whoever lives and pleads for me. My name is graven on His hand. My name is written on His
Manmobile. Manmobile is out.
Joe, what is one thing that stuck out at you about this? Just the dad. What is one point that stuck out during today's lesson? Kathryn, what is one point that stood out to you during today's lesson? Do you remember anything from today's lesson? Were you even there? No? Alright, well, you know what? That's. Yeah! Yeah! Whoa!
Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
That's solid. That's solid.
Watching.
Darn right, everybody's watching. There we go.
Awesome.
Buttons mixed up, man. Hey, say hi to Ryan. He'll probably get to watch this.
Hey, Ryan.
Hey, my bad. Just delete this in like the last 10.